boys, our first home game. That's an ultimate match.
Thank you.
Thank
Here's Isaac.
Dexter Tigers.
Tigers.
Regan Curry.
Bears lead by one. This is madness, okay? God. Too much, man. Holy crap. Last year in a home game for Dexter is it was 50-49 in close in the fourth quarter by 2 points. So that was last year of 2019, if you remember, on February or January, remember? Or it could be 2018, so I didn't know that year. Andrew Gulas has checked in for Rick and Curry. There's Isaac Adams. Has Tyrone Davis. Foul. Shouldn't know that we're gonna come back, it's right. What the freaking heck are you doing, guys? I thought you were a champions. Oh my God, boys! Oh my God! Hey! 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 god. Oh my god, you only got 30 seconds, guys. You go in lower. This is guys, okay? This is a good idea. Davis. wake up, cause there's kinda some of them are thinking that those recent.
Thank you. almost injured. pot in the amount of $65.50.
Works. at 13. Oh my god, there's a situation here.
Are you kidding me? Thank you.
right, let's go with focus.
Disappointed, not happy with this.
by 20 points, only 5 minutes. It's 1-1 record.
Coach, ready to go!
think Schenck might lose this for the first time in a home game season. Also, Schenck has win once against Pirates, so that would be a little worse than this.